always been the kind of thing that knocked me off my feet. Until you came and picked me up, I never really understood what people meant by wait and see. But now I'm seeing all the things that we could be, all you and me. Tell me why love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing near me. I've spent my whole life second guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for. Some days when things don't go exactly how we planned, but I'll always be right there to hold your hand. I promise that I'm gonna love you as long as I can. Oh, with everything I am, just tell me why love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing. Guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for. Oh, 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 oh. Love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing near me. I spent my whole life second guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join in holy matrimony Cortney Marissa Trippon and Justin Adam Schultz. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who created us male and female for each other. With his presence and power, Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in his sacrificial love, gave us the example for the love of husband and wife. Marriage is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all people, and is therefore not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but knowledgeably, reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Today, Cortney and Justin come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. Justin and Cortney, I ask you now in the presence of God and this congregation to declare your intention to enter into union with each other through the grace of Jesus Christ, who calls you into union with himself. Cortney, will you have this man to be thy lawfully wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall be? Justin, will you have this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
The marriage of Cortney and Justin unites their families and creates a new one. They ask for your blessing upon this marriage. Do you, their friends and family members, affirm this union and pray God's blessing upon them? If so, please respond by saying, we do.
We do.
Cortney, Justin, I now charge you to love one another with that love which is ordained of God. Love always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. For as much as Justin and Cortney have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this congregation, and thereto have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands, I now pronounce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my happy privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Cortney Schultz. You may kiss your bride.
On a night like this, and dressed like that, how could I wanna be anywhere else? But a heart of gold and a soul of match can measure this moment in a photograph. You look so beautiful, baby.
Keep on reliving as the moon is rising. I will keep on finding.